First trail we hit 39 on the way to Lower Anthracite, and Chris rolled on Lower Anthracite ledge. He backed up and it unloaded and flopped it lightly onto the driver's side. In my group, we had a group from Canada, and they are always a good time. One of the Canadian rigs ripped their track bar mount off. So we made it out of Lower Anthracite, and they headed back to fix it, and most of us headed to Upper Anthracite and then on to the pit. we got to the pit, and then after the pit we headed to Whiskey Ridge / Beeline.
Bump through it. There you go. Almost hit me with your antenna.
The next trail we hit was Barney Rubble and M Trail and M Trail Extension. These are all on the east side of the property of Aoaa. Steve Dalton and his son caught up with us, and as you can see, that's Chris behind him in the JK, and that's Mike in the Army Green YJ Buggy. We made our way over to SOB Trail, and this trail has changed a lot over the years, and things got rowdy. As you can see, that is Steve Dalton's son down below that helps me film.
One way or the other. Either go that way or this way. There you go. Climb right up that thing. Thank you. Where's the rest of them?
That was his air tank for his lockers, so he ended up backing out and taking the bypass. This is Joe. He's usually always riding with Mike in that YJ.
That way. Yeah. Keep going. Keep going. Hard driver. There you go. Don't. Come on. Climb right up it.
Day 2 will be out next weekend. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and we'll catch you on the next one.